Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Alabama versus Iona college basketball matchup on Thursday, November 25th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you want to become a capper, well, now's your chance. We have our Become a Capper contest. One on Twitter, one on Instagram. The two winners will become handicappers at our sites. All you have to do is follow us on Instagram and Twitter. All the rules are there, all the information you need. So contest starts on December 1st. Good luck to you. But let's get to this one between Alabama and Iona. Alabama, I've said this before, and I'll say it again if this is the first time you've ever heard me on one of these videos. This is the best Alabama team they've ever had. These guys are absolutely loaded. This is a super talented team, and they have to be excited about this team in Alabama. I've said everything about this team there is to say, and, you know, like I said, I know there are people out there that have never seen my videos before, so I'll say it again. This team has Final Four potential. There's a lot of good teams in the SEC this year, but Alabama is certainly in that mix and in that discussion. And this is going to be a very tough out. On the other side of this, though, we have the Iona Gaels, and we all know who their coach is. It's Rick Pitino. This is a guy that has done it at every level. He's done it in the NBA. He's done it at the college level. He's won national championships at multiple schools. And outside of his national championships at multiple schools, what he's really done at multiple schools outside of the Kentuckys and Louisvilles of the world, where, you know, those are established giant programs, he took Providence to the Final Four with Billy Donovan as his big player. And then he also took Boston University to the NCAA tournament, knocked off Ohio State in the first round. This guy is really, you know, one of the greatest coaches of all time, regardless of any of that, anything that may or may not have happened. This guy can really get it done, and I expect him to really drop a solid game plan here against Alabama. Certainly up against it in this one, but you know what? I can't go against Pitino in the tournament style game. I'm going to take Iona in the points, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video, find out all about it.